Guys, so we're gonna wash the car today. We're gonna get all the mud off of her from last Saturday. She's right there. Yeah, we're just gonna get her ready, nut and bolt it, you know, go through the whole process of checking everything, going through it, making sure it's good for whenever we do race. We aren't racing this weekend because there's a sprint car show, and then the next weekend is 4th of July. So we'll be back at it the next weekend. I ended up running the B main last weekend, and then at the towards the end of the B main, I ended up spinning out twice. We had previously made some changes to the car to make it a little less tight for me and easier for me to enter into the corner. So that's what we did, and I'm pretty happy with the setup. I just need to get more comfortable in it. So yeah, I'm gonna take you along with me. We're gonna wash the car today, and then you'll see some footage next of us making sure it's good to run for next time. We'll be racing Poplar Bluff tonight. Dad has the leaf blower in the trailer. My car is on the lift for this week to work on, and we're getting ready to load his car into the trailer. I'm messing around in there, but you'll see some footage of the racing tonight and us going down there. Probably some stupid things that happen.
Hi, I'm Kimberly.
Who are you?
Alex Drew. Jake from State Farm.
Jake from State Farm. Mom, what's your name?
I'm the boss.
This is Amanda. Dad, who are you?
Tire tickler.
You're what?
Tire tickler.
Where are we at?
Poplar Bluff Motorsports Park.
What are we going to do?
What are we going to do?
We're going to hopefully win it. Turn left, go fast, don't tug.
Mom, is that you?
Okay, alright.
So they're rolling the track in right now. Looks like it's gonna slick off pretty well. Should be a good night of racing.
Okay.
freighter out of Farmington, Missouri. 94, Austin Reddy from Saxon, Missouri. Number 8, Cam Rank out of Donovan, Missouri.
I can't look at yours.